GameGamer888 here, and before this video starts, I just wanted to say I'm really, I don't know why I did that, sorry that I haven't been uploading that frequently. It's due to the fact that I just, you know, haven't had the time. There hopefully will be a Minecraft constructing Great Metropolis video going up before this one, but for now we're just going to be playing some zombies, and we'll hopefully today be playing Shadows of Evil. So with the videos, but I'm gonna see if I have any good gobble gums on me. Nah, I think that'll only be on multiplayer, wouldn't it? Respin cycle, I guess. I dunno. Let's get into Shadows of Evil. We haven't played this in so long. Sorry if you guys can see my name with a microphone thing on top left. Ooh.
Hey, we got a problem. A big problem. The mayor's trying to make a name for himself. Sticking his nose where it don't belong. He's looking into allegations of police bribery. What do you say we get together at the usual joint? Talk things through. Figure out a way to put this to bed before it gets out of hand. Trust me. Have I ever steered you wrong before?
I ain't fought in 18 months. I'm stepping at the last minute. I only got 2 weeks to train. But the outcome ain't any doubt. See, I ain't leaving nothing to chance. He may be the number one contender, but his career ends tonight. You just make sure the ref knows to look the other way, because this ain't gonna be pretty. But once it's done, once you collect your debts and your bets, I get my shot at the title.
I do understand the seriousness of the situation. Why else would I be talking to my lawyer? But just to be clear, can you please tell me precisely how much debt my wife has accumulated? Do you happen to know if our life insurance policies are fully paid up? No. No. I can assure you, I'd never, ever think of taking such a course of action. No, I just want to make sure that our affairs are, in order.
Ooh. I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
But
questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe. Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I'll lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Oof. So guys, sorry if I'm really bad at this and I don't get to a high round. It's because I haven't played Shadows of Evil in so long. Oh boy.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
must be trapped. Right, so I remember that there's this here.
I don't think this is a dream.
Let's see then. Wait for that to... Uh-oh, no. My controller's low on battery. Hold on, guys. Just plug it in real quick. Okay, sorry about that. Alright. I forgot, but there's definitely... a way of... Hold on. So we open this door here. Okay, now what we do? Alright, here we go. Then go along here as a shortcut and jump up here. There we go. Okay, I'm remembering some stuff, guys. So bear with me. Oh boy, come on, can we make it to... Stamina, nope. Alright, so the curse sleeps, there we go. So let's get the summoning key. Hopefully I can remember the Easter egg for this, guys. I don't know why, but my memory's been very messed up recently. So hopefully it gets better. Also, guys, I still have a cold, so if my voice sounds a bit cranky, then that's why. Oh, there we go. Wait, hold on. There we go.
Refreshed and ready to go.
So let's go around here then. Okay, here we go. So here's the first part, the golden fountain pen, which we got by electrocuting that. This will bring a box here, drop it. It'll give you this, and it will spawn in these things. Some sort of guardians. The twist is, though, that these guys are trying to help you and stop you from doing the evil deeds for the Shadowmen. Because I have completed the Easter egg before. Anyhow. Alright, so the trick for the rituals is what you're supposed to do is don't kill the others so they just follow you, because you don't want to be running around and then get trapped because one spawns right in front of you. It's going to want to run around like so. There we go. Nice. Alright. Also, guys, I've been playing some Battlefield 4 recently. Why is he running already? So if you guys would like to see some of that, then please do comment it down below. I've been playing with Belly Man, if you can remember him from some of my past videos. Anyway, get back here. Okay, now where's Jug? So if you guys didn't know, these smashed perk bottles show what the perk is. So as you can see, that's there. This is where 3-Cola is. So that means that Juggernog should be here. Isn't there some sort of Easter egg here? Like where there's a piece of paper and you throw that. Or something. There we go, look, I think I've done it. This piece of paper, oh. I don't want to die for a second round. Think again. I will walk right through you. So look, that piece of paper should fly from there over to here. Alright, there we go, I just got 500 points for that. Or points. Zombie dollars or whatever you want to call it.
Double points.
Finally, or just points, simply.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored.
Alright, hold on. What we'll do, we'll buy this. But where's the thing? The electricity box, there we go. I don't think we've done everything in time. No. Wait, we still got one because the round just started, didn't it? As I did that. All right. Right. So now we can grab this thing, the badge. Open up the rift. Get rid of these guys, whatever you want to kill them. You only get 10 points for them though, so I wouldn't bother wasting your time trying to kill them. Run out of ammo. Wait. Alright, so we need to find another place to get into and turn into the beast. So what we'll do is go. Also, guys, if you see like mini pauses in between the video, that would be due to time limitations. Like, I'd have 15 minutes of recording, and then after that, I'd have to pause the game and then restart my recording. Wait, is there anything else that we need to do around this area? Oh wait, hold on. No! Damn it. We haven't unlocked the ritual room yet. But. Alright, so we've got a part for the shield here. It's not like Infinite Warfare where it doesn't, where you don't have to wait for the thing to pop up. Mom, I'm gonna die here, aren't I? If I die already, that'd be ridiculous. Oh my goodness. We have to get these guys out the way. Are you kidding? Like, I didn't have anywhere to run to. That's not fair.
I think maybe I should change up my game plan.
Wait, will there be a weapon in there? Not here, not anywhere. There's a death machine. I think we'll go for the burst fire then. Can't believe we've died already. Only because I got stuck and zombies came up behind me. Didn't even notice. Wait, how come I still have another beast mode? That doesn't make sense.
I'm supposed to just take this?
Yes, yes you are. Okay, let's go get that part then. If I die in the ritual, then this will be the biggest fail ever, and I'll be so sorry, guys. Because, like, we're only on round 4 if we die trying to do this ritual. Maybe we should wait until we get Quick Revive back. Because I know that Amargo will spawn after, because this is our second ritual. Alright, so.
Did I just turn into a freaking octopus monster?
Yes, yes, we did.
Could sure do with finding some ammo about now.
Oh, how lucky is that? As soon as he says it's time I find ammo. It's max ammo. Where's the last zombie? Don't want to waste this max ammo. Alright, there we go.
Free ammo? Where the hell did it come from?
Where the hell? Okay, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Start of a winning streak. So we've almost got enough for Quick Revive again. Oh boy, this is embarrassing. I'll be back with you guys when I've got Quick Revive. I have to really build some barriers real quick. There we go, okay, now we should, wait, maybe we should leave one zombie in there and do a ritual. If you guys are wondering why I'm not opening up these pods, it's because we need them for later. If there is a laser, because we're only on round 4 right now. Calm down. Gonna make sure we save the zombie though.
Happened?
Yes, yes I do.
Ain't no referee gonna step in.
Yeah, alright, that's the last. I don't know why I did that. And hopefully after this we'll be able to afford Jug. Whoa, you scared the crap out of me.
I've been here. So what?
Bad idea, bad idea.
What? Is this a dream?
We definitely should have got Jug first. See, told you, flipping hell, what is going on with me today? Bloody hell, I haven't played this game in so long. So I'm really sorry guys, I don't know what's came over me today. But I'm doing terrible, I'll let you know that. Oh, go away, come on. Just no, please, just go away. God, how many times, we've died twice.
That made me feel a little woozy.
I shit scarier things than you.
Oh.
Okay, gloves off.
We're close to getting Jug, but I think we might hit box once. Oh, this is a bad idea.
If you're talking about the fight, he was still breathing last I heard. What? You gonna steal my money?
Are you flipping? Okay, no, just once more. We could have literally just got Jug. Are you kidding me? Oh well. I'll do now. For now, we'll trade out later.
Okay, so you got the first
whoa. Calm down.
Don't try and fight me on the inside.
Calm down.
I can only help you if you count them.
The reason I did that is because you get a free 400 points. Because, you know, you get all the kills of the zombies, get points that way, and then do that. Right, we're going to hit it one more time. This is the last time, I swear. Well, for now, anyway. Yep, because there's a strategy that you can use with this. Wait, why is the sight messing up? There we go. Well, you can get double tap and it's like overpowered. Wait, no, actually, I think we'll hit it once more. Promise, guys, promise.
Looks like we caught a lucky
bird. Alright, this will do. Sorry about that, guys, it's my Twitter. Jeez. No, once more. Oh, Jesus. Just literally accidentally knocked my charge out. Okay, no more now. Okay, you got the haymaker.
Change that.
Oh, we're gonna have another Margot when we're in the ritual, aren't we? Oh, come on, go away. Arnie. Alright, I was just checking if it does damage to me. Whoa, God! I just turn around and then that thing's there. Oh boy. Just kill him. There we go, one head down. Whoa! Jesus Christ! Are you actually kidding me? Come on! I've died so many times! I'm definitely not used to this. We're gonna die, and I'm gonna let you guys down. It's gonna be terrible. Just what I need. I'm putting down anyone who gets in. Hey, why is it? There we go. Jesus. Alright, let's buy this so we can escape. Can I just have like 5 seconds of peace, please?
How do we know this stuff isn't poison?
Okay, hopefully we can still get quick revive, because that will be so embarrassing that we've died 3 times and it's round 8. Jeez. Oh my goodness, it's gone. Okay, we'll save the zombie. Okay, we'll go to the thingy now. We'll go do the ritual. God, we are so far behind. We've not even done the first ritual yet.
Help me!
You want to go toe to toe?
See, those get attracted to it as well. All right, nice. Wait, what? Oh, come on, just give me a break. 2 Mogs in 1 round. Okay, we'll keep that zombie so we can kill the Mog with this round and not have to deal with them next round. Yes, calm down. Haymaker is really good for Mog. Oh, come on, please. If this guy drops a max ammo, I'm going to be so grateful. Oh, boy. Come on. Last 2 bullets.
Body shots ain't doing shit. Hope ahead.
Whoa! God's sake! Yes! Get him! Not what I wanted right now, but... Jeez, that gave me quite a fright there.
We got ammo. Not a moment too soon.
Oh, go away.
Lucky punch.
There we go. Alright. Okay, become the beast, here we go. And here, come on. We make it to the docks, No. What were those zombies doing then? Come on. Ooh, that gave me quite a fright there, because I thought I was going to die. I know that there's a jump scare over there, whatever that place is. I think it's a boat or something like that. How come you still got a beast mode? Hello, I'm not quite sure.
twisted turd.
Oof, get wrecked. Oh, my heart is like pounding right now. It's like, all right, I'm gonna risk it. Yes. Okay, we're golden.
Maybe one day I'll be done.
Jeez, my heart. It's just like boom, boom, boom.
I'm still on my feet.
Go. Right, there we go.
You got me a big fight. The last minute substitution.
Jesus.
Told them the outcome wasn't.
Right, one more. One more and we're golden. Jeez. I'm scared. I honestly, for a second, I thought we were gonna die. God. So there's the fuse. It's just like doo-doo.
You gotta keep hydrated, I suppose.
Oh. You know what? Why not?
I like how we just eat without questioning where they that works for me.
I'm like, I'm just like, I just scared to death.
These are just big sacks of meat.
So look, now we've got these purple pods, which is the final stage, which are the rarest pods that you can get. Meatballs. It's raining meatballs. Hallelujah, it's raining meatballs. So. I think I know what my extra perk's gonna be, and I think it's going to be mule munch. Oh, no, not mule munchies. Sorry, I'm just used to thingy at the minute. It's gonna be mule kick.
As long as this gate's been locked.
My chest. Could be almost die. We got purple pods galore now. You need purple pods to progress in the Easter egg because you might get a part for the Apothecan Servant, I think it's called.
Ain't no referee gonna step
in. So the three parts, you guys know that we've got the Magua heart. We also need to get the one another part. Sorry about that, guys. Might get the thing from the purple pods.
I'll kill you slow.
Calm down. You're not having any brains today. Jeez, man. I'm literally just paralyzed at the minute. Come on, get the radio on. Yes, come on. Yes! Okay, we got everything done. Whew.
Maybe the magic man's pulling some kind of trick on us.
But first, though, I want to open this rift and go through. So once we've got all four of the rituals done, this will open up, which is where Pack-a-Punch will be.
Why is it never a fair fight?
This is also the location of Mule Kick. There we go. I believe that's what it's called anyway. But first, what we need to do is we need to. Isn't it like really like in Zombies in Spaceland and the other maps in Infinite Warfare? It's 2,000. I think it's like 4,000 in this, isn't it? So then that's real, real dumb. Nah, I was joking. We can try to get the swords, but I don't think that will happen. Alright, so let's go back. Where did we come from? We came from here, didn't we? Or did we? I can't remember. Wrong portal. Now I'm probably gonna get spawned, killed by the zombie. Nope. No, we came from here, didn't we? Honestly, yeah, here, because this is where the zombie came from. So it should be here. Yes, alright, nice. There should be a Margo spawning as well from this. The black lace, blah, blah, blah. Look, see, we've got purple pods everywhere. And there's a chance that you might get a ray gun from them. More than any other place in this city, your path. Oh, I forgot to go grab the hairpiece. I only come here when everywhere else. Oh, wait, did I not get it? Like, did I not? But I don't think I did. No, I didn't. That's why I got everything done. Because there's a box up there. We can't go into beast mode here. But there's a beast mode over here. Oh. If I died then. What gun's this? The KN-44. It's like the AK-47 of this game. Right, so we come up here. And then you jump off this like that. And you knock that down like that. I do want to try to get all the fuses so we can unlock Iron Man. I thought we just ended the round then. I was like, oh no! Oh no, we can't go this way, can we? The fuse is down there. Oh wait, no, we do have enough. Okay, here we go. Here's the fuse. You get it? There we go. Oh, jeez! So you got the first hit. So, I want to make sure I don't accidentally shoot the zombie. Right, here we go. Right, now we can go do the ritual. Jesus! Wait, this might end the round though, the little Arnie, if the zombie walks into it. Uh-oh, I did not think this through. Scheiße. Yes, 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 okay, I get the gist of it. Come on, let me grab it. Oh, of course, there's got to be a Margo. Go, 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 go. Okay, we don't want the Margo to destroy it. So let's shoot the Margo while he's in there. So we don't die. There's another head down, one to go, two heads down, one to go. Boom, boom, jeez, come on, come on, come on. Just die! Please do max. Nope, insta-kill. Why do we always get insta-kill from nuke? Get the nuke, get the nuke, get the nuke. Whoa! Jesus! Jeez! Ha! He! You just pissed me off. Come on, come on, come on. There we go, open that up. Come on! Okay, let's place the worms. One here. One here. If I die from this war room. No, I'm dead. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? We only got to round 12. We were literally just about to get pack a punch. Fuck. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, guys. Damn it. I'm so sorry, guys. I let you down. Alright. Within two. Oh, we got the liquid divinium, so let's see if we can. Oof. Okay, we're gonna power on that. Do another one. Come on. Okay, wall power, that's good. I'm so mad at myself. I'm so sorry, guys. I really messed up for you. Well, for me. Because I... wait, Newton's cookbook? Secret alchemic recipes that allow you to take certain types of gobblegums and distill them into different type of gobblegum. Be aware, Newton was a crafty alchemist and the pages seem to shift with time. Each day you'll find new recipes. Wait, so distills are used to activate... Right, so we've got... You can get different ones. Let's get three ones. Here we go. So now we've got 30 of them. Oh, so you're going to need different ones. Okay. Oh, wow. I didn't even know about this. I don't even know why they'd add it after the game. Because no one would really play it. Abandoned Town. Anyway, guys, I'm really sorry that this video was short. I don't think it was short, actually. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, then smash that like button. I'll probably be doing another zombies map straight after this one. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace.